Kate Gleason was the first woman admitted to the engineering program at Cornell University and the first woman elected to the American Society of Mechanical Engineers. As salesperson and treasurer for Gleason Works, she was instrumental in globalizing her father's business. She also served as a bank president and built fireproof concrete housing in East Rochester, which still stands today.